Namaste everyone, welcome to Kalaspoorthi channel Art Inspiration. Before we are going to the video, please like, share, subscribe our channel.
Friends, happy Teachers Day to everyone. Today I am going to show you the easy way to draw Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan's outline diagram. And along with this, I would like to share few words about him. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was born on September 5, 1888, and he served as the India's first Vice President during 1952 to 1962 and as the second President of India during 1962 to 1967. Before Dr. Radhakrishnan entered politics, he served as a professor in various colleges for a long time, and he was also a noted writer and wrote The Philosophy of Rabindranath Tagore. Once in 1962, when Dr. Radhakrishnan's students requested him to allow them to celebrate his birthday, Sarvepalli asked them to celebrate his birthday as Teacher's Day. So Teacher's Day was first observed in 1962, and since then it has always been observed on the birth anniversary of Dr. Radhakrishnan. He was conferred with Bharat Ratna in 1954, and he was also honored with honorary membership of the British Royal Order of Merit in 1963. And his name was also nominated for the Nobel Prize for 27 times. His name was nominated for 16 times for literature and 11 times for peace. He was one of the founders of HelpAge India, an NGO for underprivileged elderly people in India. He received the Templeton Prize in 1975 and donated the prize money to Oxford University. In his memory, the Oxford University started the Radhakrishnan Chevening Scholarships and Radhakrishnan Memorial Award. He was appointed as a Knight Bachelor in 1931. His book, The Philosophy of Rabindranath Tagore, attracted global attention to Indian philosophy. Do you know who was the first lady teacher of India? Yes, it was Savitribai Phule. Savitribai Phule was an Indian social reformer, educationalist, and a poet from Maharashtra. She is regarded as the first female teacher of India. Along with her husband, Jyotirao Phule, she played an important role in improving the women's rights in India, and she is regarded as the mother of Indian feminism. Savitribai Phule, along with her husband, Jyotirao Phule, she opened the first school for girls in India in 1848. And apart from all these things, parents are the first teachers in our life, and they love us with all the love they have. And they provide us with best of everything, and parents are the visible gods and angels on the earth. They teach us what life is all about and help us in solving our problems. They teach important lessons that will help the children to grow and learn about their world. So children, on this special day, take blessings from your parents, be affectionate, be lovable, and show your respect towards and gratitude towards your parents. And I will end up with the Guru Sloka as Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. I think you all like this video. Try to draw this diagram. Love you children. Bye.